Right, what are we up to now? We are now into tier 6. We're Chief Tames. How many units? 1,200?
12,000.
12,000, that's what I mean.
Yep.
Yeah. 30 Chief Tames will be fighting 12 wheelbarrows. This is going to be a good fight.
See how well they do. It's a lot of wheelbarrows.
And, the wheelbarrows all end up into enemies as well. They're three fighters.
The only thing is if they get stuck there long enough, they get clapped.
Yeah, it looks like the there's still four wheelbarrows still on their wheelbarrow.
Barely even.
Yeah.
Nah, they're clapped now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a pitchfork boy.
Oh, it's just him left, I think.
Oh, okay. He tried to flank him.
That guy just batted him off like he was nothing. Catapults. So 12 catapults. Oh, I think the catapults might be winning this one.
They're going to do some damage. They have to kill them all, though.
Yeah, but they do a lot of...
Oh, that was a good last shot there. Hit the middle of them. Nah, I think
this one. This one might distract them as well. So if they all go for this one... Which they have, although they have...
Oh, wait, he survived that? He got clapped in the face.
He's not surviving next one. Look how many are still alive.
Nah, he's got it, bro. He's got it. Oh my god.
He's got it. He's dead.
Pummeled into the dirt.
That was medieval. Oh, my.
Minotaur's winning this.
Oh, fuck
This one's going to be quite easy. Fucking hell, they're expensive.
8 Minotaurs versus 12 catapults.
I'm pretty sure they're winning.
Oh yeah, they've tanked. Yeah. They tanked the hits. They're gonna fist.
Look how fast they are!
Sounds.
I mean, it depends. Actually, they might get hit a few times.
They didn't even get a second. This one was the only one that nearly got his second shot off. Minotaur.
I was curious to see because I said 12k because I thought it'd be like quite a lot, but some of these are expensive.
15 Jarls versus 8 Minotaurs. This is going to be a fight. This is going to be a really good fight.
I'm going to up my last one.
Oh wow, the Jarls are fisted. Not one Jarl has died.
Fucking hell.
Every single Jarl just absolutely mullered the Minotaurs. So every new one has won.
That's interesting.
So can the Hwacha continue that going?
I don't think they will. Actually, it depends, because they don't leap at them, do they, the Jarls?
How much are the Jarls? 850. We'll continue with that fight.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, Hwacha might do some work.
They've actually managed to kill some.
Yeah, they're going to kill them.
There's the same amount of
people. Some of them will reload.
Yeah, it's whether they get enough shots off to kill. Which they have got enough. Oh,
man, their aim
killed, they've killed themselves. It's one jar. It's one jar left. If this one fires. Fire? Well, he has got the fire off. So
they almost lost because their aim is terrible.
And they killed themselves. A lot of them killed
themselves. That one got nailed with like 50 fucking arrows.
So,
every new one's the one.
I was going to say, it's not. Oh, well, the Jousters are going to win this.
Who won this one last time?
Although, if they can get the shots off, they've missed a lot of hits. It's just that one joust, man. Wait.
The jousters should...
It's this one jouster left. This one jouster's left.
Can he not hit him?
And they go, if he can
hit him. Wait. He's getting closer. Can't reach around him.
He couldn't get around him because his pole was too long. So the jousters are the first ones not to win when they come in.
Ooh. Captain.
Eight of each. Ooh. Oh wow, the captains tank a lot. It's here, they fight really well.
Mate, look at them, you're eating them all.
Yeah, they've won. The captains, the captains, they didn't even sword them, they literally just shot them all.
Swordcasters.
12 swordcasters versus 8 captains.
I feel like these swordcasters do quite well.
I think they'll keep them back, yeah. It's whether the captains can get these shots off, which they just couldn't. The captains couldn't shoot.
And the ones that smashed it last time.
Fourteen dead eyes versus. Oh, hang on. Oh no, they cost 1,000. Yeah, so 14 dead eyes. So whoever gets the first shot off. Oh, this could be. This could. Nope.
Nope. they won like they did last time.
Did they?
Right. So I upped the prices of these next ones even higher because that one I thought you'd be able to get more units out, but they were so expensive.
So what have you put it up to?
This one's 18k.
18k.
Yeah. Just so you can get a good amount of like the chunky ones in there. These boys are gonna be a task to take out.
19,800.
Scarecrows. It's our worst nightmare. Yeah, that works. How could they take out mammoths?
We'll find out.
They're knocking them back. Oh, they're doing some damage. Oh, they have mammoths going to body block them.
Yeah, the mammoths are body blocking. There's two mammoths left alive and
they've
lots
they've
of
they've created a wall of mammoths.
That's the only problem with the mammoths is they're so big.
Yeah, they needed more spread, but they just couldn't.
The scarecrows have clapped the mammoths.
Scarecrows going to be a fucking task to take out. Kings. Scarecrows are always annoying to beat. So this can be interesting.
13 kings versus 16 scarecrows. Oh wow, yeah, the scarecrows I think have got this. Although the kings have got through. Oh, this is going to be close.
Oh, what's going on?
They got it. There was king left. Two kings left, and he managed to just get there before the last little few crows got him.
I wasn't watching for that one because Mitch came in.
I saw.
But yeah, fucking, they managed to pull it out. I thought they were going to lose that. Oh, Zeus.
9 Zeuses versus 12 kings.
How well can they keep them all back?
This is going to be a fight.
Oh, they got a strategy. Splitting up. Oh, I think the kings might have us.
Yeah,
they're so tanky.
Zeus has killed a king yet.
Yeah, Zeus is much better against weaker enemies. When he can, like, link through them. Okay.
Oh, well.
Long ships. There's going to be a lot of them, though.
18. 18 longships versus 12.
So if they keep like blowing up on them, it could kill them. Oh my god. Okay, some of them... Oh, wait, has a king even died yet? They just got flattened by 18 longships.
I have absolutely no idea, but...
I think all of the kings survived.
There's a king dead there, there's one king there.
Wait, how have they survived that?
There's just like little bits
from the... Three kings died.
The kings are now...
Oh, four kings died. They got flattened by longships and they survived. That's mental.
Oh, this is gonna be a fight!
This has to be the champions. They're definitely beating the kings, surely. They're gonna multiply by three.
Yeah, but the kings do a shit ton of damage.
And the monkey kings are like some of the best fighters, though. And the monkey kings are getting clapped up, I think. God, the kings just have so much health.
Mate, the kings are clutching. There's only one Monkey King. The kings are really good at fighting as well.
Yeah. Damn it. Yeah. I mean, the Monkey Kings are so good as well. Oh, here we go. I don't think they're getting through this.
I don't think we need to do more than four tanks here.
Just do four tanks and put two more kings in. But I'm pretty sure the kings are losing this. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, wait, I mean, they're tanking. Oh, no, they're dying. As soon as they got in range of more of them. Oh, wait, one tank died.
One tank died.
Okay, so yeah, we'll do it so it's four tanks, but we'll still keep the 1,800 or 18,000 for the rest of them. Oh, queens. So this will be 17,500.
Hmm?
If you get rid of one of them.
What? I was just going to add another tank in.
There you go.
Match it up.
I mean, if they can get close enough.
If they get close enough, the queens will fist.
They need to do their little bomb maneuver.
I don't think any of them got a bomb off yet. Yeah,
I don't think they can get close enough to do it.
None of them got a bomb off.
They're going to die. I don't think the Reapers are... It's going to be the same problem. I don't think they're going to get close enough to...
To hit.
Yeah, look, they're dying.
That one got in there.
Man, they were just
absolute
dying.
Fisted. These guys are going to get mullered.
Yeah. So, yeah. Okay, so you can actually get rid of one tank for this one.
Oh, actually, yeah.
Yeah, that works.
These guys are just going to get mullered.
Again, they can't... They can't really get close enough to do much. Oh, they killed two.
They killed two. They're the best performing against a tank.
Because of
the
range.
Tanks won.
Tanks won. Which, to be fair, the tanks are mental.